instructions for the door dropper installation of the PE900 with a double cable on the winch. First of all, the door dropper is mounted on a bracket, which is mounted just below the winch on the winch post. Second of all, the sensor unit needs to be mounted to the edge of the crossbar on the front to stop rubbish and the flow of water interfering with this. Third of all, there are eye bolts that have to be drilled and attached to a chain which goes up to the door dropper.